We're going to talk about something interesting. Jamie did a piece tonight for WeatherMinds talking about what is really happening with the wildfire season in Canada this year versus last year, and why are they still having these issues? Here we go.
Over the weekend, the Fry Fire in Superior National Forest up north in the Arrowhead, that was contained after burning 186 acres that started as a controlled burn. So, wildfire season has begun. Or maybe it never ended. Let me explain. We've already seen our first air quality alert back on May 12th for the entire state of Minnesota due to wildfire smoke. And you can't forget the record-setting 21 air quality alerts last year. A big reason for that, it's Canada's 71,000 square miles of scorched wildlands in 2023. But because Western Canada's ongoing drought conditions have worsened over the past year, those wildfires continued to burn underground through a very dry winter and are still burning today. So the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency says we should expect more than our average 5 to 7 alerts again this summer.